This year, 77,000 Minnesota kids will use tobacco. Creating for many a lifetime of addiction, heart and lung disease, and worse. Tobacco is still a big problem in Minnesota. Learn more at stillaproblem.com.